My name is PJ, and I'm going to be working with my children on a rhyming activity. Rhyming is one of the phonemic awareness activities where children recognize sounds and learn to manipulate sounds. Rhyming is where you listen for the end of the words to be the same. And children who have rhyming skills are better prepared for reading, writing, and spelling. Now, Smiley Wiley likes words that rhyme. Sad Sarah does not like it when words don't rhyme. So you're going to get Smiley Wiley and Sad Sarah, and you're going to show me if words rhyme or if they don't. You're going to listen for the ending. Now, I'm going to know they rhyme if they have endings that are the same. If their endings are not the same, they don't rhyme. Let's practice. Just put your puppets down and watch me, and I'm going to show you. So cat, bat, cat, bat. That makes Smiley Wiley happy. Okay. Now put yours down and let's think about this. Cat, dog.
Cat, dog.
Yeah, that's a sad Sarah. Those do not rhyme. Okay. Are you ready to try? Get your hands ready. You're going to do them with me. Bet, get.
Bet, get.
If you have Smiley Wiley, you are right. Okay. Fan, pan.
Smiley Wiley.
That is Smiley Wiley. Gold, back.
Gold, back.
Sad Sarah.
That is Sad Sarah. Are you ready for a new one? I'm going to try a new one with you. You can, if you can't think of a word, you can give me a nonsense one too. You can make a makeup word. I'll give you an example. Let's do bug. Bug.
Hug.
Bug. Hug. Bug. Hug. Rug. What if I said bug zug? Is that a real word? It's a makeup made up word, but it's nonsense, but it still makes Smiley Wiley smile. I'm going to give you one more word, and then we're going to be done. Let's do big.
Big. Big.
Big.
Dig.
Wig. Dig.
Zig.
Zig. That's a made-up one, but that's one, isn't it? Wig. Big. Dig. Wig. Zig. Pig.
Zip.
Zip. Zip. Zip. Big. Zip. I think that's a Sad Sarah word. I think that is, but that's okay. It's good to know both of them.